And today I made a lemon pound cake, and I'm gonna pour a little bit of this glaze that I made for it. And I continue to use this foil tray. It's like a loaf size little tray here that helps get this going for you. And so I'm gonna try this and just put a little bit of this glaze. This is while I'm seeing how this comes out today.